Yeah. 1, 2, 3, start.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
Thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to speak in front of you. I am Sakshi. Today, I would like to speak a little bit about myself. So, currently, I am a college student, and I am doing PG from JH College. So, this is a part of to achieve my goal. So, my college is very beautiful and interesting because there I get many facilities and I do many activities and I enjoy much there because I have many friends and my friends are so funny and interesting and their teacher staff is also very nice because they always support us and they behave like friends and they taught us very nicely. So my college is very beautiful. Now I tell you how I entertain myself. So for entertaining, everyone have hobbies. So hobbies is that you enjoy in your free time and it is activities that release your stress and tension. So I also have hobbies. So my hobbies are listening music and traveling. When I feel bored and I am stressed, that time I listen music and you know guys, music is a great way to face our mood. And traveling is also very wonderful hobbies because it helps me get information about the whole world. So I enjoy with my hobbies. Now I tell you what I want to do. So my future plan is I want to become a professor because it is a teacher of highest rank and professors are very active in research and they published many paper and books and you know in this field we get much respect. That's why I want to become a professor. And I also want to earn more money, that's why. So now I tell you about my family. So my family is God's greatest gift and according to me, family are like branches of tree. We grow in different direction but our root is remain always one. So there are 6 members in my family and my parents and I have 3 siblings. And I am standing in front of you because of my family. So my parents are very supportive and caring and they help me each and every problem. Sometimes they strict but love me so much. And I have three siblings so when we meet together so we enjoy a lot. We play games like Ludo, Carom and try new recipes. Sometimes they irritating me but also caring. They are very caring and sometimes we quarrel with each other but enjoy a lot and fun. So my family is very nice and happy family. I am very proud of my family. Now I tell you what is life. So according to me, life is journey and in the life everyone have some goals and they want to achieve it. So according to me, this is life. Thank you so much for listening.